Welcome to Dark Souls, bitch!
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the.
No.
Hey guys, today we're gonna be beating Elden Ring using the Raptor Talons. I really love this weapon. In patch 1.9, Claws got buffed, receiving an increase of damage, and now they're stronger than ever. This weapon is perfect for people who want to shred bosses really fast, especially if you combine it with something like the Bloodflame Blade, which is a fire buff that gives you bleed on your weapon. And we all know how good bleed is in this game. You will find the Raptor Talons in the Sage Caves, in one of the chests behind some secret walls. That being said, thank you, and enjoy!
A lot of damage.
お前はもう死んでいる。
何？